Yo, what the fuck going on YouTube? I know. It's been a while. It's been a while. I can explain. I'm not trying to make excuses, but this is the truth. Work has not been that crazy busy, but work has not given me any time to make videos or upload a video. Obviously, because I'm busy, I'm trying to make up that bread, you know. I got goals and shit that I want to achieve, so I'm sorry about that. But I do have 2 days off sometimes here and there. And now that I figured out that schedule, you know, kinda, that it's kinda staying new, like, the same thing now. It's always the same schedule now, kinda, until it starts getting busy again. What I'm gonna be doing is on Saturdays, I usually get Saturday and Sunday off, or I'll get 2 days off together, anywhere in the week. The first day I get off, I'll be getting all the content, all the videos done, as in, like, just getting the footage. And the next day, I'll be doing the editing really like early in the morning, and then I'll be uploading in the middle of the day or in the night. So for me, I think that's the best thing I could do, and I have a video for you guys here because it's Saturday. I got footage yesterday, and then Sunday today I did all the editing in the morning at like 7 in the morning, 9. And yeah, I have a video for you guys. I just want to explain to you guys what's been happening, and I also have a little semi vlog coming up. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be in Sacramento for like 2 days, do some top golf. Some other stuff as well. Go to Oregon for a little bit, like a week. With that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoy. Sorry for the late uploads and stuff like that, but hey, we all got goals to achieve and shit, but here's another bang for you guys, bro.
Major distribution, man, my label on my dick for real. Fucking with your friend and she ain't tell you y'all ain't shit for real. I've been out here crushing on success, now she my bitch for real. You say I'm persuasive, girl, but you can't spell that shit for real.
In this mansion, I'm a Collie Calkin. Paid in full, I'm a Kai Fife. Know your tie, we just did dinner for 3 hours. Lying to me all night. Buying B and Spencer's out of spite. Paid a 100, ran to something light.
Hey, little girl, what's that little girl in the Holocaust? She had a, Anne Hathaway, Frank and Beverly. Anne Frank, that's a hiding bitch, ain't it?
Double price to keep them out my life.
Oh.
Booby trap, we need a business office. Magic City need a business office. 29, I keep a business office. I'm in love with Houston, Dallas, Austin. Tell your guys to hold off on a team chain. Seem like they may need money for coffins. Cuban girl, a family grind coffee. Text me on the signal, don't call me. Major distribution labels call me. Bad Bunny numbers, it's a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Major distribution, high popping. Mention me to be the hottest topic. Same place you send your bitches shopping. Go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid. Okay, okay, go stupid, stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid. Okay,
nigga try to play the shit like, play it cool, play me like I'm sweet. Fucking on the op, nigga, bitch. Say she missed the goals in my
team.
Oh, shit, no step. Y'all should get the funeral preparing. SF90, this is not McLaren. Make a IG model, run my errands. He go missing, we gon' spin his parents. Stayed in Houston long as Steve Francis. Shoot his feet, got him doing dances. Wigging niggas like I played at Kansas. Ever seen somebody get shot? Lot of shit I seen before the top. I ain't tryna wrestle like the Rock. Fuck the Trish, I'd rather sip the walk. Lot of things I do to stay alive. Everything except for call a cop. Savage still let his gun pop. Fox 5 gang, get you knocked. Major distribution labels calling. Harry Styles.
He's still laying back.
Got two right there.